everyone. It's been a while since my family has reacted to one of ABBA's fancy songs called Don't Shut Me Down. And today we'd like to talk about the song called Kisses of Fire by the same singer. This song seems to be quite an old one. Dad, do you have any specific reason why you picked this up?
You know, there are lots of songs from ABBA, and frankly speaking, I didn't like this much at the time. I don't exactly know why, but I could make a guess that I might have felt sad mood inside the song. Now, time has passed, and I found a video of Helen Schiholmen a couple of years ago, who has been performing as a member of a Benny Andersson Orchestra. She sang this song in a concert, and it was so stunning to me. I really came to like this in 40 years. So this time, I hope we could review this song in several ways by ABBA and Helen.
I also remember this song. At the time, there sounded a lot from through the radio.
Such a long time ago?
Yes, yes. So now, here goes from ABBA.
Okay. This song was released around the early of 1979, and Björn and Agnetha broke up this year. That's why Agnetha looked sad in this performance, I guess.
Just a close look. They don't even see each other and don't look that happy.
At the beginning part, Agnetha looks so beautiful and shiny.
Okay, then watch the Helen's part.
Lay your head on my chest, so you'll hear every beat of my heart. Now there's nothing at all I can keep us apart. Touch my lips, close your eyes and see with your
I think it's near Stockholm of Sweden, where many concerts and festivals are being held, especially in summer, I think. I'm at the point of no returning, kisses of fire, sweet devotion, caught in a landslide of emotion.
What's the next one, Dad?
You will see and like it.
Who's this guy?
Me.
Get out of here.
Eh? What?